you have a self-hosted WordPress site and you want to embed a tout widget or individual tout, it's pretty simple. First, create your widget and copy it to your clipboard. Then go to your WordPress dashboard, add a new post, paste it in the text field, and publish. Your widget will appear on your site as you constructed it in the widget builder. Fun fact, this is the first mobile tout ever created.
All right, first team tout moment on my phone. Pretty excited about it.